What is up, YouTube? It is Envy, and I hope all is well on your end. Welcome back to the Studios Park series, Iridescent Studios on Planet Coaster. On this video and the next few videos, we are going to be building Toy Story Land. And for this episode, we are going to be focusing on the roller coaster that is inside Toy Story Land, Slinky Dog Dash. So, if you guys want to keep up with the Toy Story Land part of the series, or you want to keep up with the rest of the series because we are almost done, make sure you hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe for more Planet Coaster and all things gaming. Now, I will say right off the bat that I did have some trouble recording the end of this episode, so right around the end of the series, you're going to see the coaster complete and you'll see things that were not filmed. Just keep in mind that I had some issues with my recording where I recorded over the wrong scene and I didn't even actually record the time lapse of the gameplay. So my apologies in advance, but we're going to be building the roller coaster on this part and then we'll do some minor decorating as well as show you guys the full POV and what the land looks like in its entirety. Now, if you're wondering about the bits and pieces around the roller coaster, like the flags and the four arches that made up the launch two, I found them on the Steam Workshop because I really didn't have that much time to make my own. I may have slightly tweaked some of the props, but it worked out at the end. Also, thanks again to the Steam Workshop for helping me in any way that they can, the creators. If you look up these items, you'll be able to see them. So thanks again to the Steam Workshop people. I hope you guys enjoy the time lapse, as well as me putting in some landscaping, props, as well as a giant fence to block out the rest of the park. So hope you guys enjoy that. as we wrap up the end of the Slinky Dog Dash build, once again, I am going to apologize for saying that we did not properly record the time lapse of me decorating and finishing off the rest of the land, so my apologies for that. But you get a pretty good idea of what I did, as well as some few surprises that I left throughout the entire land. So if you guys do like me building Slinky Dog Dash and you guys want your own ideas of Toy Story themed attractions as well as flat rides for the land, make sure you guys leave them down in the comment section down below. Also, if you did like the build, make sure you give it a big old like, as well as don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel. But until then, here is a good view of the land as well as the on-ride POV. Until then, I am out of here.